Hey guys, so for this video I'm going to be doing the songs Owner of a Lonely Heart by Yes off of their 90125 album, which came out in 1983 on Expert Bass. So, hope you're having a good week, good work week if you're in work, good school week if you're in school. I know school sucks, so does work, but school really sucks. So, hope this makes your day just a little better. Enjoy. With some good old-fashioned rock and roll. Here you go. Thank you. So that was the song Owner of a Lonely Heart by Yes off of their 90125 album, which came out in 1980. 81, I want to say. It's either 81 or 83. Pause at the beginning. You'll find out. But on expert base, I got 106,245 points. Gold stars, 100%. 532 notes for the phrase streak, and you really already know what the percentages are, because it's 100. So, until next time, guys, when we do another song!